right, all right.
Yes, yes.
Commander, the men cleared the rubble. You'll have to see what they found for yourself. Here we are. Look at her.
I knew it led to the deep roads. I could smell it.
It looks safe enough to climb down. Find a way to stop the Darkspawn from coming back this way. Good luck.
It will be done. If you must be so close, Dwarf, I'd prefer that you turn your head.
Well, sorry for looking. I can't help that your womanly splendor is at eye level.
What? I was referring to your...
Oh, you weren't talking about... What were you talking about?
Your breath, Dwarf. The fell cloud that emanates from your gaping maw.
They didn't call me the Lady Killer of Orzammar for nothing.
I think I can help with that. What's next?
Better than later.
I'll take care of it.
Got it.
Ancestors favor us indeed. This is a dwarven barrier door. Before old Kal'Harol fell, she nearly had it complete. Only the mechanism needs work. If they'd only had a bit more time to finish, Orzammar wouldn't be all alone. Won't take me long to fix up the mechanism. Poor sods were nearly done. This is proper dwarven engineering. You stand back now. Should buy us a few years. A decade if we're lucky.
That'll give us time to devise a more permanent solution. Of course. Are you ready? Of course.
Smells like home.
Are you ready?
Better seal it off, though. Wouldn't want Darth.
Of course.
In the vigils.
should hate her, but I don't. I can respect a woman who fights for freedom and justice.
The Shemlin prophet Andraste. Do you not see her statue right here? I can look past petty hatred when I have reason to. She freed the elven slaves. Funny, isn't it? Andraste fought a tyrannical empire, only to have her followers become one themselves. People with power never fail to abuse it, even those with good intentions. Am I? Have you never seen injustice? Are you blind, or just willfully ignorant? Ugh, I'm wasting my breath. Let's move on.
Have you ever thought of returning to Orzammar?
Not sure I can. Technically, I'm a surface dwarf now.
Why technically? You don't know for certain?
It's not like they send you a letter. Congratulations, you've been ejected from the warrior caste.
Do you care?
Sometimes. Then I drink more and it goes away.
Oh, you're back to visit old Dworkin? Wonderful. We can start making more explosives. Thanks for your help. Please, take these. Use them to give those beasties a what for.
May God bless you, Commander. I'll be the best soldier you ever had.
I've nothing to say to you.
You're back. Have you any news? Really? Oh, that's wonderful news. I hope the culprits have been brought to justice. I promised a donation, didn't I? Here, take this. With the Merchants Guild's compliments. Well, I suppose we could spare a little more. It was a pleasure to meet you, Warden Commander.
So good to see you again. It seems I owe you a reward, yes? Yes, of course.
Just a little.
I sometimes paint all humans with the same brush.
This is a beautiful tree. I did not expect to find one strong and thriving in a Shemlin town.
Nature does indeed. You may not recognize, but this is a Dal Amithal, the tree of Mithal. Our keeper's staves are cut from its like. Our keeper, Ilshe, had a staff cut for me, for when I would take on her role.
Clearly not. And besides, why do you care? Enough of this. I wish to move on.
Now's better than later.
Best watch yourself if you head out of town. Too many darkspawn about.
Bran, I don't know this person.
Is there something you want? My companion is not comfortable around strangers.
Yes, I am Nida. Something has happened, hasn't it? Sweetheart, could you give us a moment alone? Is Keenan dead? His wedding ring. Thank you for bringing this back to me. Keenan always said he joined the Wardens to give me a better life. Was it really better for me to be alone in a strange country, wondering if we'd ever have a family? He was gone for months at a time, often with no word. Was I supposed to wait forever? He forgets that I'm a living, breathing woman, not just a symbol of something he's fighting for. Love can only take you so far. You've done all you can here. Please, I would like some time alone.
What can I get for you for... What can I...
Got it. Give shelter to the weary. I will pray for you, Commander. People are far too lax in tending to their spiritual affairs.
Now's better than later.
Allow me to say, Sir Dwarf, that you are a frightening force on the battlefield.
This is a joke. I only let...
Onderon Atishan travelers. Do not be startled. We only wish to be about our way.
Meryn?
V'Lana! Well, well, this is certainly a surprise. You traveling with...
humans, yes. Believe me, the irony does not escape me, clanmate.
We are no longer your clan, V'Lana.
I am still Dalish. I will always be Dalish.
V'Lana was exiled. She does not have a clan. We...
stop. I do not wish to speak of this. Meryn, the others who left with me, they are dead. And Serani is gone, taken by the Darkspawn.
Thank you, whoever you are. You have my gratitude. Ilshe warned her not to go with you, V'Lana. You see what you brought on her?
Then tell Ilshe that she was right. Oh, I can see her smug.
Ilshe has passed on. You know nothing but hatred. The clan is better off without your poison. A human is willing to defend you? This speaks volumes, V'Lana. Ah, we've lingered too long. Andruel, guide your path, V'Lana.
Do not make a fuss over me. Let us be on our way. not only gave up on killing the Grey Warden who murdered your father,
you hadn't cleared the basement.
When you were talking about the pretty brush, did you mean me?
It can't be the first time someone has said you're pretty.
And if it is?
Then you mustn't talk to many people.
Most people aren't worth talking to.
Got it. I'll get on it.
You believe that your ancestors used to be immortal?
I don't believe it. It's true.
How do you know?
Why would the elders lie?
Why, indeed?
I'll get on it.
Thorns of the silk.
May I be of service?
Somehow, the soldiers have kept the pilgrims' path clear despite everything that's going on. Merchant caravans are coming this way regularly. I have some new stock you might be interested in. You need anything?
I'm here to serve, Commander.
Commander.
Commander. There are regular patrols on the roads. Travel is much safer than it used to be. Now that the Wending Wood is safe, we're seeing a great deal more traffic from Denerim, thank the Maker. Master Wade has been at the forge night and day. New arms will make our soldiers much more effective, sir. The Darkspawn are attacking some of the outlying settlements in large groups. The common folk are getting scared, Commander. Good day, Commander.
Yes. Right.
May I be a sir?
Yes.
Need something?
May I be of service, sir?
I'll get on it.
Yes.
Yes.
May I be of service? Of course.
Thank you.